And I think it's like it's not just obviously the physicalness of it, right? Like it's really building the mentality, right? I think confidence came up a lot. I became a lot more willing to take risks and looking at things optimistically. And then when you do all those things and you have that self-belief, like good things will happen to you. It's not luck. It's really that belief manifests.